Welcome to Little Innovators. Today we are going to show you the working of a smartphone projector. Before we explain in the details, I want to introduce our panel to you. Shivang, Shashadro, Rajan, Shwetang, Kabir and myself, Shashad Kumar, from class 3C, 4C and 5C.
Most of us have smartphones and we love to view videos, images on them. But what we would like even better is to view them on the big screen. So now, instead of going to the cinema hall or the multiplex, we can view the images we want on a big screen right at our homes. With this made device, we present to you a homemade smartphone projector.
To make a shoebox smartphone projector, we need a shoebox, microwave lens, smartphone and smartphone stand. We cut a hole here in the shoebox. Then we stick the microwave lens here in the hole. Then we place the smartphone upside down here in the smartphone stand.
We close the box and here your movie is projected on the wall. Your homemade smartphone projector is ready.
The convex lens are shaped where the middle is thicker than the edges, rather than the complement, the middle is thinner than the edges. The shape of a biconvex lens allows it to catch bend and the light coming from the phone inside the box.